Something odd.
Any more of this. Don't make it any worse. Just please stop. Please don't let it end like this. I have a family. I don't want to die. This can't be how it ends. Please don't hurt me. I didn't know it would be like this. Don't hurt me! I didn't even mean to come this way. I turned left when I meant to go right. I'll leave straight away, I promise. Just let me leave. I swear I'll go quietly. I don't want to hurt anyone. You never should have left the house this morning. This is what the medium warned me about. She said that she saw conflict in my future and death. I should have paid what she asked.
I'll barely ruffle a hair on their heads.
Shh, Desmond.
You're under arrest!
That's it!
Oh,
meaning of this? Did Rob send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Now cut your tongue out!
Centuries of history are gone.
I'm begging you to make me sound
stop for me, please.
Hurry and destroy our cargo. We're almost there.
Suppose they've got another suit back there, do you? That one looks a bit tight for me.
And you would look a right tit in it.
Evie.